In the 1990s, deep in the Gobi Desert, father and son team Ivan and Danny Mackerly are searching for the legendary Mongolian death worm. Resting in his tent one day, Ivan has a bizarre dream.
Se tátovi večer zdál sen, že šel po poušti a najednou z písku na něj vylezl nějaký velký červ, chtěl na něj zaútočit.
Ivan tries to run, but can't move. He feels the beast on his back, biting into his flesh.
Zařeval bolestí, ale najednou v tom se probudil. Jako, proč řveš? Říkal, no já jsem měl takový sen zlej, že jsem viděl Olgoje Chorchoje a že mě napad, že prostě mi skočil na záda.
They discover a huge bruise on Ivan's side. His health rapidly deteriorates.
Druhý den tátovi začalo selhávat srdeční činnost, začal mít velké problémy.
They recall the shaman's warning. Whoever disturbs the demon of the desert risks death. Because of his mysterious illness, Ivan is forced to abandon the expedition. He later makes a full recovery, but for now, the identity of the death worm remains unsolved. Finding anything in the Gobi Desert is always a challenge. It stretches over 500,000 square miles. There could be countless undocumented species living here.
Around the world, we're making new discoveries of even large animals every year. New species of birds and mammals and amphibians and reptiles have been found.
Jeff believes there is some truth to the stories.
My bet would be that we're dealing with some form of either snake or limbless lizard that occupies this area.
Gobi tribespeople claim the creature has supernatural powers. But some of its more frightening attributes could have a rational explanation.
The notion of spitting venom is certainly not beyond the attainable realm of possibility. Spitting cobras and other venomous reptiles are known to behave in such fashion.
Even reports of an ability to generate electricity could be based on fact.
Friction of, say, a scaly snake slithering through the sand might be one possible explanation. I mean, much like someone walking across a carpet with rubber-soled shoes on, they're able to generate a fairly sizable discharge.
It's possible a venomous snake that builds up a static electric charge as it moves might lie at the heart of this legend.
One always has to first evaluate the more likely explanation that it's a misidentification of a common animal. But that doesn't rule out the possibility that there's a novel species to be discovered.
Until a specimen is captured, we may never know the truth of Mongolia's terrifying death worm.